It's important for the families to have their loved one's service recognized in the place that our nation set aside for Vietnam veterans.
My husband, father, brother, and grandfather, Danny Baca, U.S. Marine Corps, Semper Fi.
The whole experience was very meaningful to me and my family. We really felt like it gave the Vietnam veterans some of the recognition they never received when they came home. My husband and children never had the opportunity to meet my dad, and this weekend gave me the chance to really share him with them.